Welcome back. This is your Feel Good Breakfast Show, Expresso on SABC3 on this Feel Good Jazzy Thursday. We're joined by the UCT Jazz Voices as we celebrate International Jazz Day. And here they are with I Could Write a Book.
If they ask me, I could write a book about the way you walk and whisper and look. I could write a preface on how we met, so the world would never forget. And the simple secret of the blunt is just to tell them that I love you a lot. Then the world discovers, as my book ends, how to make two lovers of friends. If they ask me, I could write a book about the way that you walk and whisper, and the way that you look. I could write a preface on how we met, so the world would never forget. And the simple secret of the simple plot, let me say it again and again, it's just to tell them that I love you a lot. And then the world will discover, as my story ends, how to make two lovers a
UCT Jazz Voices here on your Feel Good Breakfast Show. And dare I say, with talent like this, South African music truly is in good hands. But on that note, let's catch up with the early morning headlines.